Hello guys, welcome Technical Beardo here. Today in this video, we'll talk about how to fix iMessage stickers not working on an iPhone in iOS 17 update. So guys, in this video, let's see how to fix it and what are the solution. The reason behind this issue might be multiple, like your glitch, your update glitch or a software glitch, or else you know that iMessage is always synced to the iCloud. So there might be issue with your iCloud and iMessage syncing. So we'll see that as well. So now getting back to the solution, first of all, always remember whenever there is an issue with your iPhone, always go and reboot your iPhone. It's a basic thing. Once you reboot your iPhone, you can try it again. And still there is an issue, then you can try the main solution. That is, your do one thing, go to setting application, open settings, tap on your main profile here. Okay, open that. Scroll down till the last here and there is an option called sign out. Here you are basically signing out from your iCloud. So go ahead, tap on sign out. And here you will see the options here. So whatever data you want to keep on your iPhone, like your Safari, contact, messages, notes, etc. etc. Enable that and tap on sign out. Confirm it, tap on sign out, and here you are signing out from your iCloud. And don't worry, no data, no media will be removed or erased from your iPhone. Okay, sign out. So now come back to setting and here scroll down and open your iMessage option. That is your messages. Open that and here we are basically disabling or turning off iMessage for a while here. Okay, disable iMessage. Once you do that, come back, go to your profile again. Okay, in setting, open profile again here. Scroll down till the last and here again tap on sign in. So you are basically re-signing into your iCloud here. Okay, tap on that, sign in with your iCloud ID and enter that, and here basically you are back again with the iCloud ID. Once you do that, now repeat the process, go to iMessage, messages, and here go ahead and turn on or enable the iMessage on your iPhone. So basically whatever the syncing issue with your iMessage and iCloud issue was there, it might be fixed or getting back to the default setting on your iPhone. Talking about the solution, it works because as per my research on Apple support forums, the solution has worked for many users. So I hope, I wish this works for you as well. And guys, even if there is an issue with that, now we can try another solution, that is your resetting all settings. For that, do one thing, go to your settings, go to your settings in general, open general, scroll down and here tap transfer and reset iPhone. Once you do that, here just scroll down and there is an option called reset all settings. Go ahead, tap on that, enter your passcode and get back to your default settings. It will basically wipe out your customized settings and get back to your device on a default setting. So any glitch, any bug might get resetted on your iPhone. So guys, that's it. There was some basic solution I tried to give you, and if any one of them work for you, please let me know in the comment below. And if you like this video, please give a like and please subscribe for amazing videos regarding iPhone tips and tricks, iPhone customization and iOS update.